Jamie Foxx and Katie Holmes step out at same New York City event. In the same room at the same time. Jamie Foxx and Katie Holmes made a rare appearance, albeit separately, at an event in New York City on Monday evening. The widely speculated couple stepped out to support Pretty Vox Eyewear's flagship store launch, and ET News has exclusive details on their night out on the town. An eyewitness says Jamie, who is a brand partner for the eyewear line, arrived at 7:30 p.m. Looking suave in a gray wool coat, black jeans and coordinating t-shirt, the celeb was seen mingling with fans and store employees. Our insider says Jamie then made his way to the DJ booth, and got the dance floor all the way turned up. He was very friendly and had great energy, the source explained. As Foxx brought Odell Beckham Jr. on stage to hype the crowd up, we're told that's when Katie showed up looking flawless. She channeled old-school Hollywood glam in a satin LBD, which she paired with a vintage pink coat and black pumps. After leaving the DJ booth, the eyewitness says Jamie went into the back room where Katie had just entered. The actress ultimately departed without her rumored boyfriend, who stayed at the event for a while longer. Their latest outing comes almost 3 months after the A-listers hit several New York Fashion Week events. Their romance was seemingly confirmed in September when photographs of the pair holding hands on a Malibu beach made their way online. An E! News source described the coastal getaway as a romantic date, sharing, they went in the water and were splashing around, flirting and getting close. Despite never having addressed their relationship status, Katie and Jamie have been linked romantically for upwards of 4 years and appear stronger than ever as one of Hollywood's most undercover pairings. They are really happy, an insider previously told us. It's easy and they are for sure very much in love.